This work seeks to identify an appropriate level of visual fidelity and input modalities in medical task simulation, aiming to provide design guidelines within the context of HCI investigations during prototypical development processes. We offer an immersive medical environment with three different visual fidelity characteristics. First, essential detail level. This level prioritizes minimal development effort, focusing solely on task-relevant objects in the environment while representing the rest schematically with 3D primitives. Second, standard detail level. At this level, we follow the typical effort involved in creating 3D environments, including basic shapes, materials, and lighting. Finally, the third, advanced detail level. The primary emphasis at this level is on achieving optimal graphic implementation, with a strong focus on attaining a high level of visual accuracy to closely resemble realism. The example task involves placing a radiological coil as part of a needle-based MR-guided procedure, which is simulated in terms of workflow and interaction. In our evaluation, participants were assigned to explore the room, open a cabinet door, and remove the coil. They were then required to place the coil as accurately as possible on a marked spot on the patient. Finally, they had to connect the coil to the MRI using a connecting tube, completing the task. The study took place in a usability lab, where a wooden mock-up with dimensions similar to a real MRI device was present. We tracked custom 3D printed tangible objects, including a door handle, the coil, and the corresponding connector, all of which had an exact virtual replica. Two input modalities were compared: hand input using hand tracking and regular controller input. Our findings contribute to the design and development of future medical task simulations.